Are you still doing the whole conquest thing right now? I didn't need specific. God. Solid.
That one ripped right center field. And in one hops the wall. And that's a leadoff double. Went up there looking to be aggressive and got something he could handle. That pretty much split the zone down the middle, and those are the ones where you got to make them pay. Line drive to short and caught. And now here is Harper. Fouled off. He was late. Check swing, went around, and the count is 0-2. Good eye right there. Man at second. Smash to center, way back, and you can forget it. Home run.
Fold them
Sounds good. Thanks for playing. Okay. Yeah.
So bottom of the ninth, here's the Diamondbacks leadoff hitter, Geraldo Perdomo. The pitch. Up the middle. Not in time, and he reaches safely. This is Corbin Carroll. On the ground, right side. Dives, but it kicks off his glove. Still able to get it there in time, and they get it out of the play. Marte stands in now and watches strike one. That one's in there. No balls, two strikes.
These fans, they are ready to cheer about something.
Diamondbacks down to their final out. And now Christian Walker, man on second, two down. They're down to their final strike.
Got to be careful here. This is the type of hitter that can punish you.
Got him. And that'll do it.
For this showdown, they have 12 outs at their disposal, and they have just one run left to score. This is one heck of a matchup. The right fielder, Trevor Hershey. Water, Acuna.
Oh, that's all.
team is nuts. Well, you're my real team. Just wow, one extra base hit is all you need for three showdown. 6 outs to go.
Okay, all set to go. Now a chance for Corbin Carroll. The why to kick the pitch. And that's outside. And we're underway here in Cincinnati. And that one sliced foul. And he deals. Lifted in the air down the left side.
Terrible.
That one gets out for a hit.
Well, that's one of those knocks where you almost expect to get some jabs from your teammates when you get back to the dugout. That's one of those things where, as a hitter, you kind of feel like you were due for something like that to drop in.
McLean slams to second. How about
damn, that's terrible.
Play? Here's Acuna now. Outfield playing very deep, not wanting anything over their heads. That one is absolutely belted.
Bad output in the cap.
And it one hops the wall. And that's a double.
GG's.
When they get out, I bring them around some should know be how I kick it. American Ninja, major motion picture flipping my remote. Same way I do them, but she already know before she touch my Chevy though. Real, let me make it as clear as my windows. No square shell, enter in the circle of winners. No, I'm prepared for what if you know what I've been through. Rear view, clear vision, memories of paid dues. Confined to a runway, thunderstorms came through. But look what it came to, something that amazes you. Soon as you quit hating and hear what I gotta say to you. Baby blue souls, these white 1196. No retro car came with this. Same year, my Impala with the flow ship. Fold those suicide, muscle car show foot. Showed it by the chalk, I lied at Russell Stouffer. Wrong with her whenever I invite her over. Polo sweater, teddy bear, hanging off her shoulder. No care over here, so we put it in the air. Walk around my house, say she wanna everywhere. That's cool, baby, but I just got that pool table. We ain't gotta stay away from it, it's all good. If you wanna get under it, then I guess I can fuck with it. Before I got on this beat,
2 hits.
All right, ready to get underway. This is Corbin Carroll. Here comes a pitch. Fastball in for a strike. And with that, we're underway in Atlanta. That one way inside. And the righty deals. And a foul ball. Drive, base hit. Man aboard on the leadoff single.
He was all over that one. Just a solid swing right there. Caught it out front and ripped it into the outfield for the base hit. Those always feel great.
Foul ball there. Nobody out. Runner at first. Rips that one to right. And Acuna able to make the grab. Lindor retired. One down. And now it's Ronald Acuna Jr. Ripped to third.
That's crazy.
Here's Bryce Harper. And that one hammered. Way back there. And that one is out of here.
gonna die.
It's showdown time. Here's our hurler, Sandy Alcantara. For this showdown, they are allowed 20 out, and they have just one run left to score. This is one heck of a matchup. The batter, number 7, designated hitter.
Thank you. Craziest thing about that is I didn't even get to use half the players I got during that whole entire showdown. Like Trout and them, I didn't get to take a single swing with, and that's crazy.